Isn't it pretty? And the view is wonderful.
Hey everyone, this is Jessica with Wandering Wisniewskis. Today's video is about our trip to Pilot Mountain State Park. Pilot Mountain became a North Carolina state park in 1968 in order to protect the mountain from being overdeveloped. This mountain is most known for its big pinnacle, which is 2,241 feet high. We parked in the summit parking area and then hiked the 0.8 mile loop around the base of the pinnacle. Thank you so much for watching!
Thank you for wandering.